Hey folks, just want to take a couple minutes today to compare OpenAI's newest reasoning model, o3, and OpenAI 4.0, which is their most general popular model right now. We're going to do this by taking questions that are a bit complex, maybe involve a couple of chains of reasoning, some math. We're going to take these questions, we're going to use Box AI and ask these questions to their respective documents. So to start, I have a bit of an easy, a little bit verbose question that we're going to ask on top of a receipt. Just basically asking, with an employee meal discount, how much would the price change? And so I'm going to take this over to the documents, and we're going to get an idea of how o3 and 4.0 will respond to these questions. So you can see what the receipt kind of looks like. We're going to first start with 4.0 and go ahead and ask this question. And so 4.0 spits back an answer pretty immediately, gives us an answer of 228 cents. And so I'll put this into our document, and we'll come back to it in just a second to see what the difference in response was. Now I'll take the exact same answer, we'll go to o3, and let's see what the answer is. And so already we can see o3 typically does take a little bit longer to respond to all queries, but you know, hopefully not too much longer. The idea is that o3 is trained on being able to provide justification for its responses rather than just spitting out the answer. So you can see here, same exact answers we got with 4.0. Let's put them side by side and look at the differences. So you can see here, 4.0 is a little bit longer. They both get the exact same answer. One thing I'd like to point out is you can see in o3, there's actually this step-by-step process of plan, then show all the different work, and then give an answer. Whereas 4.0, there's no real inherent structure to it. It kind of just spits out the answer. But hey, the answer is right in the end, so I think 4.0 might come out on top for having a faster time to spit out the answer. We're going to go on to another hard question. This question is basically taking an invoice, applying a discount to only certain items, and then adding a shipping fee and asking what is the final amount. So we're going to take this. Let's go over to the invoice, and we will ask 4.0 what the answer is. So right away, 4.0 starting to ship, spit out the answer. Looks like it is going item by item, applying a discount to items that it thinks needs the discount. It's going through and calculating on top of each item now. And hopefully we'll converge on an answer. And there we have it. So it's giving us an answer of 1,072. So I'll copy that to clipboard and put it into our document. And we'll do the exact same like before with o3. So let's switch our model over to o3 and ask Box AI what the answer is. And so as expected, o3 is already taking a little bit longer than 4.0, making sure it is really thinking through all the different intricacies involved with the question. I think 4.0 is also trained to have a faster latency time, so it really pushes in both directions. You know, o3 is trained on having that explanations, while 4.0 is trained on having that quick response time. Looks like o3 is also going item by item, giving us a answer of 1,238. So let's paste the answer here. And you can see, just off the bat, the answer is different. So we have 1,238 for o3 and 1,072 for 4.0. I happen to know that 1,238 is the right answer, so o3 wins in terms of having the right answer. You can also see that same structure we were talking about of planning out what is it going to do, going through the step-by-step process, and then giving us the final answer. Whereas 4.0, again, has a bit of a structure to it, but it's not, you know, it's not inherent to the model. It's not really doing that every single time. It also looks like it's a tad bit more verbose than the o3 answer. So what do we learn from all of this? I think one of the main things is that o3 is more thorough in its responses and gets things like this right more often. And when I say things like this, I mean questions that have multiple intricacies, questions that have more math, questions that have dependencies between what, you know, what the final answer might need and something else it might need to calculate. And so I think o3 is better at this. The downside you are getting is that it looks like it's taking longer for every single query. But I think maybe that is the price to pay if you want to get the right answer for these complicated questions. Excited to see what other models OpenAI comes out with in the future and how those stack up. Thanks for listening.